Ja, richtig.
Versionen sollen erproben und die Probe hat ergeben, dass sie mit diesen hochgestellten Tragflächenenden den Treibstoffverbrauch auf längeren Strecken und Sektoren um nahezu 4% senken. Und das entspricht einer jährlichen Verringerung der CO2-Emissionen um ca. 1000 Tonnen pro Flugzeug.
And so, ladies and gentlemen, a brand new version of the A320 here in the sky over Berlin. This is aircraft MSN5098, one of several of the A320 family, which are testing the new Sharklets. Now, those are very long, thin wingtips pointing up at an angle. And what are those for? Well, they reduce the fuel burden of the aircraft. They make the wing more efficient, they make the whole aircraft. They reduce what's known as induced drag. They basically make the aircraft fly easier, slip through the air. Now what does that do? Well, it means that you reduce the fuel burden by 4% on longer sectors. Now, that's an annual CO2 reduction of about 1,000 tons per aircraft. And that's got to be worth having. This is a very environmentally friendly version of the aircraft. Two versions of the A320 with both engines. This is fitted with the CFM56, the other one, the IAEV2500. Are already testing the Sharklets. I'm very sure they will be joined by the larger A321 model. So by the end of next year, all the models of the A320 family will be built.
Entstehen dadurch, dass dieser Widerstand durch diese Flächenende mitgenommen wird. Arbeiten, wenn sie am besten
nations, that's Germany, France, the UK, Spain, Belgium, Turkey, and Malaysia. Now, given this amazing performance, and you are here, this is an amazing performance from the piece today. It's a Europe International TP400 engine that's 11,000 horsepower turbopumps, the most powerful turbopumps ever developed in that sky. And that's what gives them the power to take amazing performance. If you're flying into continental missions, this means you can buy a jet aircraft and make your own shoot and propelled ships. Close to the sea, the ocean making it an ideal performer. Thank you.